Hi everyone, this is Carolyn Rogers, and tonight in Collaboratory Chats, we've invited Patricia Sala, a volunteer who's very interested in equity and empowerment in our community, to talk to us about the census.
Hi, my name's Patricia Sala, and I love this community so much, and I want to make sure that everyone, especially children, have access to all of the programs and services that they need and deserve. So that's why I'm a local volunteer for the 2020 census. As our county is facing this national health crisis, it's never been more important for us to make sure as many people as possible are participating in the census. Every decade, the census counts the U.S. population and then uses that information to distribute billions of dollars in federal funding throughout communities in the United States. That's for municipal services that we depend on, like emergency preparedness, and for hospitals and clinics and food services, housing, education, job training, and so much more. In 2010, only 72% of Lee County's population responded to the census, and it's estimated our county lost access to about $250 million annually. So our goal in 2020 is to get our response rate above 90%. And here's how we need your help. It's going to be more challenging because it's estimated about 120,000 people have moved, additional people have moved to Lee County over the past decade. And our population could be close to about 740,000 people. That's $1.1 billion annually that's at stake for our county, for Lee County schools, and for all the cities and municipalities throughout our county. So here's how you can help. By now, you've probably received an invitation to complete the census online or by phone in the mail. And you should have, or you can find on this form, that you're going to have a census ID that correlates to your household address. If you don't have this ID, you can still complete it online simply by going to my2020census.gov, or you can call and complete the census by phone with a census worker. We also need your help reaching out to family and friends or coworkers and reminding them how important it is to complete the census, to try to use social media. The census is also available in 13 languages that are commonly spoken by 95% of the U.S. population. So if you happen to know someone that needs to complete the census in a language other than English, there's support to help with that as well. So when you're filling out the census or helping others, encouraging others to do it, make sure to count everyone that's living in your household, regardless of their relationship to you or their citizenship. That's every adult, every child, every baby, everyone counts. Thanks.